Good morning, student. Today we are discussing the remaining part of the structure of a typical flower. So, student, we are studying the first non-essential floral oils. Floral oils, and in a non-essential floral oil. Second floral oil, that is the corolla, or it is also known as the petals. So corolla is the second part or a second floral oil, and it is a inner to calyx. Hey, dekho, this is the a corolla or a petals, and these petals or a corolla are present inner to the calyx. Then the individual member or the smallest unit of the corolla are called the petals. Then petals are larger than sepals. Then generally it is a bright in color or a red in color. Then corolla with the three petals, or it may be fusula or a united petals. Then corolla with the three petal, all petals are free from each other. That condition are called the polypetalous. Poly means the free and petalous means the petals. When petals are free from each other, that condition of the corolla are called the polypetalous. Then corolla with the fusula or a united petals called the gamopetalous. Here gamo means the fusula or a united, and petalous means the petals. When corolla with the fusula or a united petals called the gamopetalous. Okay, then functions of the corolla: being the red or a bright in color to attract the insect, for the process of a pollination. Means the a petal color is red or it may be bright, and it attracts the insect for the process of a pollination. म्हणजे प्रोसेस ऑफ पॉलिनेशन होण्यासाठी तर हे पेटलचा कलर रेड आहे किंवा ब्राइट आहे, आणि इन्सेक्ट कॅन बी अट्रॅक्टेड टुवर्ड द रेड कलर अँड प्रोसेस ऑफ पॉलिनेशन टेक्स प्लेस. देन सेकंडरी फंक्शन टू प्रोटेक्ट इनर इसेन्शियल फ्लोरल वॉल, दॅट इज द एंड्रोसियम अँड द गायनोशियम. With the innermost floral walls like androecium and gynoecium, they can be protected with the help of a petals in a bud condition. Okay, so student, corolla is the second or it is the outermost part and outer to the calyx. Then the smallest unit of the corolla is called as the petals, and all the petals are combined together to form corolla. Then petals are the larger than sepal. Hey, dekho, this is the sepal and this one is the petal. Means the petals are larger than the sepals. Then petals may be red or a bright color. Then corolla with the three petals called polypetalous, and corolla with the fusula or a united petals called a gamopetalous. Okay, then functions of the corolla or a petals: primary function, first function to attract the insect for the process of a pollination. And secondary function, it gives protection to the androecium and gynoecium in a bird condition. Okay, so this is the a corolla or a petals. Then next part, that is the perianth. Next part of the a floral oval, that is the perianth. Or it is also known as the tepals. So student, here perianth is the where the calyx and corolla are combined with each other to form a combined structure, that is called as the perianth. Means the where calyx and corolla are get fused together to form a perianth. In a some plant, in a monocotyledon, when calyx and corolla are combined structure are called as the perianth. Okay, then the individual member of the perianth is called as the eight tepals. Okay, manjech calyx ani corolla cha combination ekatrit structure manje perianth, and the individual member of the perianth is called as the eight tepals. Okay, then tepals may be green like a sepals, like a sepals. That perianth are called as the sepaloid, sepaloid perianth. देखो, if the perianth is the a green like the sepal, green like the calyx, are called like the sepaloid. Here sepal is the sepals, means the being the green in color, that perianths are called like the sepaloid. And if tepals are red in color like a petals, okay, that is called as the petaloid, petaloid perianth. Here student, if the perianth is the a red or a bright color like a petals, called the petaloid perianth. Jar samja ha perianth jar red color cha petal sarkha asel tar tasha type cha perianth la kay karaycha, तर पेटालॉइड पेरियन. ओके, देन टेपल्स मे बी फ्री एंड दैट कंडीशन आर कॉल्ड एज द पॉलीफाइलस. हियर स्टूडेंट, पॉली मीन्स द फ्री एंड फाइलस मीन्स द टेपल्स आर ए पेरियन. इफ द पेरियंट आर फ्री फ्रॉम इच अदर, ऑल द टेपल्स आर फ्री फ्रॉम इच अदर, that condition are called as the polyphyllous. Then it may be fused or a united, that condition are called as the gamophyllous, gamophyllous perianth. Here gamo means the fused and phyllous means the perianth. If the perianth with the a fused or a united tepals called the gamophyllous perianth. Okay, so this is the a perianth. Simply, when calyx and corolla are combined together to form perianth. Okay, then the individual member of the perianth is called like the tepals. A perianth kya hai tar is example monocot. Okay, monocot. Meet the jawar. Then perianth may be green like the sepal, that is called as the sepaloid perianth. and it may be red like the petal, that is called like the petiole. Then it may be free, called the polyphyllous perianth. Then it may be fusula, that is called like the gamophyllous. Then functions of the perianth. If the green in color, that is the site for the process of photosynthesis. Being the red in color, it gives attract to the insect for the process of pollination. And another main function, it protects the androecium and gynoecium in a bud condition. Okay, it gives protect to the androecium and gynoecium in a bud condition. So this is the structure of perianth. Okay, structure of perianth. Then second type of the floral wall, that is androecia. So second part, essential floral wall. Second part, essential floral wall. The essential floral wall means the floral walls which are directly take part in a sexual reproduction are called as the essential floral wall. Means those floral walls are directly involved in a sexual reproduction are called as the essential floral wall. And essential floral walls are of two types. That is the androecium and second one gynoecium, or it is also known as the stamen. Okay, so this is a single stamen or androecium. Okay. Then androecium is the third and essential floral wall. Then the individual member or the smallest unit of the androecium are called as the stamen. Okay. They say calyx, sepal, corolla, petal, perianth, tepals. Paisa androecium ke individual member और ये स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट को हम क्या बोलेंगे स्टैमेन. ओके, इंडिविजुअल मेंबर स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट एंड ऑल द स्टैमेन्स आर कंबाइंड टुगेदर टू फॉर्म ए एंड्रोसियम. देन एंड्रोसियम इज द मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव स्ट्रक्चर. इट इज ए मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव यूनिट और ए मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव स्ट्रक्चर. देन and stamens may be free, that condition are called as the polyandrous stamens. Polyandrous stamen. When the androecium with the free stamens called the polyandrous stamen. Here poly is the free and androus is the androecium. Then in a some plant it may be fusular or a united. The fusular or a united stamens called cohesion of stamens. Cohesion of the stamen. Here cohesion is the all the stamens are combined together. They are fusular or a united with each other. That condition are called as the cohesion of stamen. Then a single stamen consists of a mainly three parts, that is the anther, this is the connective, and filament. And this one is the a single stamen. Okay, तो सिंगल स्टैमेन कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए मेनली थ्री पार्ट, ए अपर, ए बैग लाइक और ए सैक लाइक. दिस इज द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द सिंगल स्टैमेन. ए बैग लाइक और ए सैक लाइक फर्टाइल पार्ट ऑफ द स्टैमेन कॉल्ड द एंथर. ओके, एंड व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज द फर्टाइल पार्ट, बिकॉज इट प्रोड्यूस एज द ए मेल गैमेट. Hence it is called as the fertile part of the stamen, and it connects the egg connective. This is the egg connective. Then lower side of the a stamen, a single, a stalk like a sterile part of the stamen, that is called as the filament. Okay, मुझे lower part जा है. तर ए बेसल इलॉन्गेटेड ए स्टॉक लाइक स्टराइल पार्ट ऑफ द स्टॅमेन कॉल्ड द फिलामेंट. हा बेस लाइक इलॉन्गेटेड पार्ट आहे, स्टराइल आहे, बिकॉज स्टराइल मीन्स द इट डू नॉट प्रोड्यूस द मेल गॅमेट. हेन्स इट इज कॉल्ड एज द स्टराइल पार्ट. अँड अप्पर ए बॅग लाइक, म्हणजे बॅग सारखं दिसतंय. अँड इट प्रोड्यूस द मेल गॅमेट पोलन ग्रेन. Hence it is called as the a fertile part of the stamen. Okay, so this is the a single stamen. Then functions. It produces the pollen grains. It produces the pollen grains and later on male gametes. म्हणजे सुरुवातीला पोलन ग्रेन तयार करते. अँड दीज पोलन ग्रेन्स आर जर्मिनेट ॲट ए फेवरेबल कंडिशन टू फॉर्म ए मेल गॅमिट्स. ओके, तो दिस इज द ए एंड्रोसियम. ध्यान में क्या रखना है, इंडिविजुअल मेंबर स्टॅमेन. देन एंड्रोसियम इज द थर्ड अँड द फर्स्ट इसेन्शियल ओल. देन इंडिविजुअल स्मॉलेस्ट युनिक. Then it is a male reproductive structure. If the stamens are free, that is called as the polyandrous stamen. Or it may be fusional or a united, that is called as the cohesion of stamen. Then single stamen consists of a mainly three part, anther, connective and the filament. Okay, so basal elongated part, sterile part, that is called as the filament. And upper a fertile part of the stamen, because it produces the pollen grain and later on male gamete. Okay, thanks.